With nearly 20 community performances in the 2017-2018 season, it's been the busiest year yet for Dublin Tyco, keeping both students and boosters hopping and helping us meet our fundraising goals. Here are just a few highlights from the past year.